Good news of the kingdom. Eternal good news. Matthew 24:40. This means everlasting life, the taking and knowledge of you, Jehovah, the only true God, and of the one whom you sent for Jesus Christ. John 17:3. By disobedience, Adam and Eve have lost everlasting life. Genesis 3:19. For God loved the world so much that he gave his only begotten Son, in order that everyone exercising faith in him might not be destroyed, but have everlasting life. John 3:16. This faith means must work, good conduct. Matthew 7:16-17. The soul doesn't live after death. Ezekiel 84. She goes into nothingness. And therefore, when you die, you become dust. This day is all your thought buried. You do not see, not hear, not feel anything at all. Judgment of the righteous will be resurrected very soon in this same land. But with transform the heroes into a paradise. Psalm 37:29. By comes judgment of the wicked will be forever and never there. Like a deep sleep without dream continues. Psalm 104:37. The torment of hellfire is nowhere, because Jehovah God is not cruel, but love. He's not a Trinity, but the only true God and the good Father. Jesus Christ, he is only Son. John 40:28. Engenders love well. He is elected to the kingdom of God Jehovah. Matthew 6:9-10. It is excellent model, the perfect example to always follow, and the only spirit is the driving force of God Jehovah. Acts 11:16. Creator of all things, strength he used to make a drawing and a way right, just and perfect. Decent human, being imperfect, is unable to properly direct. Jeremiah 10:23. Jehovah won. Psalms 83:80. True God, Exodus 3:15. Creator of all things, Genesis 1:1, has the ability and authority to govern well in heaven and on earth. He has love, 1 John 4:8, power and wisdom, Job 12:30, justice, Deuteronomy 32:4, full of quality, Colossians 5:22-23. So why we are his witness? Isaiah 43:12. Soon, Jehovah God delayed all human kingdoms and installed the kingdom of his Son Jesus Christ, and after him even stand to time indefinite. Daniel 2:44. It will transform the earth into a paradise. Psalm 37:29. The dead will be resurrected. John 5:28-29. No morning. No outcry, no pain anymore. The former things have passed away. Revelation 21:4. No war, no sickness, no hungriness, no violence, no barrier, no frontier. A united and peaceful world, full of joy and happiness as ever true. The glory of the sovereign Lord Jehovah, the one true God, Almighty, to his Son, Jesus Christ, the Halo. Amen.